basically, I think they lock this series up with a win here tonight. They've taken the momentum.